For many generations, the Jewish people were known as the people of the book. Now we became the people of the Facebook. The difference is that in order to know about the actual situation and the future, you have had to read. Now you can see it with your own eyes, without any intermediary. To see things as they are, beautiful as they are beautiful, and ugly as they are ugly. The ugliness of dictatorship, the ugliness of oppression, the ugliness of poverty, the ugliness of ignorance. And all people, for the first time, can really enjoy the freedom of speech. Can speak to whoever you want, directly, or to groups that you are interested in, or about subjects which are close to your heart. It changed the face of the world. It created revolutions. It brought hope. Now we want to take this opportunity and have a good look at the future. The conference is about tomorrow. If you will click like, you will participate in this great voyage to see correctly who we are, what are we facing, and to dream rightly what should be the future. Please do it.